See the children, textbook page number 9, activity 6. Rewrite the following sentence by using capital letters wherever necessary. I already given in the conditions, no? Wherever you need, write the capital letters. By seeing these, you follow these conditions, you write this exercise. I will done for you. He is in the market. This is a H is write in the capital. I already, this is a one of the condition, no? So starting letter, beginning letter is starts with capital. So you write it capital letter. And market, market also one of the place, no? So M also you write it capital. He is in the market. At the end of the sentence you keep the full stop. Now remaining second one, Kohli is a cricket player. Now K, Kohli is a one of the person name, no? So K is write as capital and remaining all are write it like this. And at the end of the sentence you keep the full stop. Now see third one, I like Vishakhapatnam. Now I already read in the conditions, no? The word I, write it as a capital. So I is writing capitals and Vishakhapatnam in also V is writing capital. Y means V is the one of the place, no? Place name. So V is writing the capital. Now next come to the fourth one. We celebrate Christmas on 25th December every year. Starting letter, beginning letter starts with the capital. And Christmas, this is one of the festival name, no? So C is the capital letter. And month's name, this is one of the condition, no? December, D is the capital letter. And remaining all are write like this. And keep the full stop at the end of the sentence. Now next one. I am going to Bangalore on Sunday. So I is write it in the capital beginning letter. And Bangalore, B is the capital. B is the place name. So you keep it as capital. And Sunday, week name also, day name also write in the capital letters, no? Yeah, as follow these conditions. So S is writer capital letters. Now next is activity 7. Study the following sentences. Observe the pictures given below. Write the relevant sentence for this each picture. These are the relevant sentence. For this is a picture. By seeing this picture, you select the relevant sentence and write it in the blank. See this, what is it doing? This here, Tenali Rama. Tenali Rama was watering the plants. Like this. This is a relevant sentence for this picture. So remaining also write like this. Page number 9 and 10. Write these exercises in this activity. Now what is here? The two thieves are hiding behind the bushes. You write it in the here. One of the sentence are there. No, you select this sentence and write it here. And I complete these 5. Okay.